So we just washed the entire car with a $700 worth of tools. And that is our Ego leaf blower. We have two of them, one for each of our vans. And we just dried this entire Model X without using any towels, without touching it, strictly with the blowers. And with that, that's gonna ensure that we have a safe drying process. We're gonna minimize scratching. It's just all about doing things the right way, as safe as possible, especially when you're in the sun. So I hope this video, you know, encourages you guys or girls to buy one of these Ego blowers, or you can buy any leaf blower, to be honest. It doesn't have to be an Ego blower. I know this is a little bit expensive. This comes at a $350 price point, or $300-$350 price point, but if you wanted to get the stubby nozzle with the band, with the blower band, you can buy those from car supplies. All this together is about an extra $50. So this here is like $375, to be honest. Maybe a little bit more. So, yeah. Let me know what you guys think.